Dave Nartell's half-time team talk included a plea with his players not to give the ball away in dangerous positions. Coming forward at the moment. It's a real opportunity. Taken well. It's a second goal of the afternoon for Ainley. Callum Ainley drives it across Scott Davison into the corner. Gresty Road is roaring as Crewe Alexander are back ahead.